Today is November 21 and today INS Chennai is going to be commissioned into Indian Navy. INS Chennai ship is among the largest destroyers constructed in India and has been built by Mazagaon Dock Shipbuilders Limited, Mumbai. Union Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar is scheduled to commission the ship. The ship is among the largest destroyers constructed in India with a length overall of 164 meters and displacement of over 7,500 tons. The ship is a potent platform capable of undertaking a variety of tasks and missions spanning the full spectrum of maritime warfare, armed with supersonic surface-to-surface BrahMos missiles and Barak-8 Long Range Surface-to-Air missiles. The ship possesses formidable prowess of missile technology. The ship possesses indigenously developed anti-submarine weapons and sensors, prominently the Hull Mounted Sonar HUMSA-NG, heavyweight torpedo tube launchers, rocket launchers and towed array sonar capability. For defense against enemy missiles, the ship is fitted with KAVACH CHAFF DECOY system, and for defense against enemy torpedoes, it is fitted with MAREECH torpedo decoy system. Both developed indigenously in India, the ship is designed to carry and operate up to two multi-role helicopters. INS Kolkata, the first ship of the class, was commissioned on 16 August 2014, and INS Kochi, the second ship of the class, was commissioned last year on 13 September 2015. Following the commissioning, INS Chennai will be placed under the operational and administrative control of the Flag Officer Commanding in Chief, Western Naval Command. On completion of some additional sea trials of shipborne systems, the ship will be assigned to the Western Fleet and will be based in Mumbai. So this is all, friends. Please subscribe to my channel and like and share this video. Thank you for watching this video. Jai Hind.